When I was young, I bought a lot of thousands of Pokémon cards for $45. When I was around 12 or 13, I went to a live auction. At this live auction, there was a lot of vintage Pokémon cards. I couldn't see exactly what was in there because it was a lot from a live auction. But I could see some jungle, rocket, and fossil cards, and some base even, on the top of the cards. So I bid in the live auction. And I won the lot for $45. This was thousands of vintage Pokémon cards that I had just bought for $45. So I've been going through all my Pokémon cards that are besides the base set series, and I don't really have too many jungle. I'm only about 10 cards away on fossil here. But other than that, I've also been going through all my doubles here. And I've got like all of that is fossil. All of this is jungle here. All of this is rocket. All of this is stadium. And there's just tons more in here that I haven't even gone through. And in there that I haven't even gone through. I mean, I've got so many cards that I don't even know what to do with them. So I'm gonna be doing giveaways to subscribers. So make sure you subscribe to be eligible for the giveaways. And I'll be doing requests at first, of course, so after you subscribe, just let me know, and I'll see if I can find the card.